Yeah. Mike Carter. Telling you, I'd rather hustle 24/7 than this 9-to-5 shit. I can't keep doing it. The same fucking job every day. I really try hard, but I can't seem to look the other way. Yeah, Mike, but this is life, you gotta learn how to accept. Yeah, nah. Well, fuck that life, cause I'm free, so I decline and I reject tips. You better respect my choices, cause I respect your choices. I've learned to listen carefully to all my inner voices. Instead of hearing noise and hey, you annoy noises. I finally understand, but they're telling me that I got choices. Of course, I know there's consequences involved. I learned the lesson when I was the opposite of old. So young and poppy, while I remember. Remember him telling me that in this life nothing is free. Money doesn't grow on trees, believe me. So I began working hard like a man, picking up every possible job to earn the bread like a man. But after a year and after two, I'm 32. I know what to do, and in all honesty, I'm super sorry. Sincerely, I just wanna be free.
I don't wanna work like this no more.
Tight. Monday, it's the end of the fun day. I wished it just for one day that the minutes that I spent went my way and not their way, but the fair way. By the way, your breath fucking stinks, bro. Hit some airwaves. I'm trying to reach it through the airwaves. Whether you're bouncing down the beach, just trying to catch the waves, or walking down the street, just trying to catch the waves. I hope you catch what I say, yeah, cause I see no way to communicate my point. I could be rapping here all day, all night. No matter of fact, I just might ignite the light that I like, that makes me grow and glow like dynamite. Love shines a light so bright, it would be tight to keep it hidden from the world, from every boy and girl. Instead, let's get it together like Toe Jam and Earl, and see if we can make something for ourselves out of this world. It's time for what? To stand. Stand where? Together. I got you. You better say yeah.
I don't wanna work like this no more.
Seriously, done.
Working 9-to-5 is not what I like. It don't make me fly, it don't make me smile, it don't make me happy, just make me feel crappy. And me don't like it, I shit like me need the
night. I don't wanna work like this no more.
Done, all my comments I do. Seriously,
I don't wanna come.